Blackout saved Call of Duty, and I love... It's the worst thing I've ever played. Please tell me, was that the game or my aim? And while you're at it, make sure to subscribe. If that is my bad aim, Jesus Christ, how can I be so bad? But anyway, guys, my comrades, it's just a meme. I was only joking. Yeah, I obviously don't hate Blackout or anything. Black Ops 4 is only 9 days old, but in the Call of Duty lifecycle, Jesus, it's probably already in its grave. So obviously we haven't seen any like major updates or big changes to the game, but I think that is a massive question mark about Blackout. Like, what are the updates really going to be like? How frequent are they going to be? And also, it does tie in with that whole Halloween event that we were talking about yesterday. Now lads, none of this is probably going to happen, but it would be amazing for Halloween to get a nighttime version of a Blackout map for like Christmas or just a winter update to have a snowy version of the map. There is a lot, there is tons that they could do for Blackout with like updates, taking away weapons and adding new weapons, taking away locations, adding new locations, adding boss fights like the bloody Blightfather, remember that thing? I can't be the only one that thinks the name Blightfather is hilarious. I've heard people call it Blight Daddy. Like, what does that even mean, dude? That's probably the best name for a boss or a creature in Call of Duty ever, the Blightfather. So as you can see, there's just so much they can update and cycle in new and old stuff to change Blackout, but I wonder how often it's actually going to happen. Because if you remember, in the beta they added the Blightfather boss fight, they added different modes, so I wonder if we're actually going to see any of those, like, anytime soon? Because once again, if that happened in the beta, then this is the full game, so we could see like weekend updates or something. Hell, they even still have most of the characters locked away, like Woods and the zombies characters, like, they're in the game, but they're just purposefully locked. And oh, there's gonna be a ton of DLC characters, like, there's already one, you know, the guy who wants to play Xbox, what's his name, Hudson. Like, I don't know why they're locking all this content away, so I just cannot wait to see the first proper update, which, once again, might be this Tuesday, or we might learn of it this Tuesday. But wait, that's tomorrow. Jesus, that's tomorrow. So yeah, I can't wait to see what actually happens. And also, there are rumours floating around the community, so they're just rumours, don't believe this, but apparently after the new year, so maybe January or February or something, Blackout might be sold separately as its own, like, application, I guess. Not only that, there could be massive, like, changes and, like, seasons and stuff. Like, for example, one idea I have is Shadows of Evil, when the big-ass squid monster comes, the Apothicons take over the dimension. Imagine if something like that happened in Blackout. Like, don't just listen to my words. Actually try and picture that in your head. Instead of Blackout being a kind of generic, sunny desert map, like, instead, now it's kind of darker and the sky is red with this monster, the squid with massive ass tentacles and eyes and slime in the sky. But I just think that'd be pretty awesome. So I don't know if you guys are gonna agree with me or even understand that, but I do kind of feel that about Blackout. It's kind of, its character, its theme, its atmosphere is kind of generic. So making it snowy or sunset or sunrise or a red sky with a squid in the sky does kind of, it will make it stand out, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. Now, the other thing is, Blackout is, in fact, a battle royale mode, right? There's a lot of tension going on. So, I think something... Just listen to this. Those spooky background noises are from COD World at War, which has one of the strongest characteristics of a COD game ever, like the atmosphere, you know, we all know what it's like. So I just think, I mean, did you see that gameplay? It just adds a lot to the mode, you know, the tension and everything, the personality of the mode. So I just think changing the weather and the time of day and stuff, the locations to Blackout, you know, frequently changing those things can add a lot to the life of the mode. Now, not only that, I do quickly want to mention this. I watched a video the other day that was COD World War 2 gameplay, but all the like sound effects and the noises were all replaced with World at War, and it changed the entire game. Not only that, I have other ideas. For example, there's the dam, the Hydro Dam in Blackout. Imagine, I don't even know if they have the power to do this in Call of Duty, but imagine if one day the dam cracked and flooded parts of the map. Imagine if one day we log into Blackout, there's a little update, and then we go in and then there's like a crashed plane or like a crashed like spaceship or something, like not like an alien spaceship, but like a human like shuttle or something, and there's like new loot and it adds stuff to the storyline, because they have confirmed there's like a lore, a storyline to Blackout, but I don't see anyone talking about it or finding anything about it, so we don't really know what that's all about either. But anyway guys, what even was this video? I'm not sure, but stay spicy and I will see you in the next episode of How I Met Your Mother.